My name is Brittany. I'm the trainer for the Animal Rescue Network of New England, and I own All Breeds Canine Training Center. Today we have Max. Max is a year-old lab mix. He has been coming to training for about 3 months now, on and off. He's learning how to walk nicely on a loose leash, how to sit, how to down when he's asked. Very good, Max. Stay. Good boy, buddy. He is a lab Patterdale Terrier mix, and he is looking for a home. Max, sit. Beautiful. Paw. Thank you. This one. Paw. Thank you so much. Who's a good man? Touch. Yes, good boy. Max is very friendly. He is very exuberant when it comes to playing with other dogs. He would do best with perhaps a female or a younger dog in his home. Max loves to play, but he also loves to cuddle. He has a bit of energy that once he wears off, he loves to just lay around. Sit. Down. Nice down. Max actually met a couple of kids on his walk yesterday, and he was wonderful. However, we do suggest that he goes into a home that has older children, probably older, over the age of 13 or so, because he is so puppy-like, he does have a tendency to jump up a little bit. He's still learning to break that habit, so older children would be best for him. He is not a fan of cats, so he would prefer to be in a catless home. He has been waiting patiently for his forever home, but we know that they're out there. Huh, they just gotta find you. He's 100% housebroken, he's crate trained, he has no issues with possessiveness or guarding. He's super friendly, he's very patient. Sit. Give me a paw. Thank you. Your paw? This one? I don't want that one, I want this one. Give me that. Give me that one. Thank you. Give me this one? Thank you. If you're interested in adopting Max, please visit the ARNE website, ARNNE.org, or you can call 233-4801.